All right, this is evolve.
How to evolve?
How to devolve?
What map effects?
I believe you
this
have to
is finally found a game where.
I don't know if we should do any map effects.
None.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just like let that be up to God.
What do you mean no map effects?
Well, because
they'll
add stuff for
either
the hunters or the.
He wants to turn it on so he can have an advantage.
Yeah.
He wants to be like the monster that has a shroud of darkness
or a second
All right,
monster.
Evolve. It's finally a game where we're allowed to kill each other.
How do we choose our roles? We're not allowed to kill each other. You're allowed to kill us. I want to be Trapper.
What? Adam, this was not agreed upon.
Adam already has a bad attitude towards this game because he knows he's going to lose.
Guys, we have to beat Joel just because he thinks he's going to beat us.
All right.
No, I mean, it's like, you know.
For the past few days, Joel has been like, I can't wait to play Evolve because you know what?
I really like this game.
I'm going to beat you guys as the monster.
Are you?
I'm so good as the monster. That's what Joel said.
I don't think you will.
I'm so good as the monster.
Now, Adam, you're aware that these guys are in the room with me all the time,
talking
right?
So much, all day he's been saying
You're aware that they know what I said.
I know,
and
they're hearing it, too.
Yeah.
They were all there for it.
Adam just looked at Matt like, you'll say yes. That was the face that I'm just
I agree completely.
Yeah, I mean, I can't believe Joel is so
already,
cocky.
This is a good role for me
because
I already
terrifying.
Hate human beings. So this makes total sense for me.
Joel, you
I
don't
like
this
map.
Care what map, and then I pick it.
I don't like it.
Yeah, well, I mean, anything that you were going to pick,
sweet,
I was
I'm happy
like,
we got her as the medic.
Oh, yeah.
She's easily the best medic.
You knew
the other ones are basically like, are you dead? I'll get you back up.
No, the other one with the health grenade launcher is pretty good.
That's
oh, God,
cool,
it's not inverted.
Matt, hey, Adam, you see that painted in front of you on the door?
Aw.
Hold on.
Oh, this is where you grabbed me in that imaginary
Wait, your controls are inverted?
I'm playing inverted now.
Why?
Oh, you like inverted?
That's how I do it.
What a weirdo.
How do you deploy?
We're good.
You're fine, don't worry. We're going to take full damage.
All right, double-click A to jetpack if you don't remember that. Okay.
Thank you.
The tracks lead this way. Follow them.
There are no tracks. Those tracks are fake.
I don't think that's true, Joel.
Don't pay attention to those.
It says monster tracks
on
my screen.
They're fake tracks. There are no things. There's no such things as monsters.
All
right, Matt's in trouble.
Oh, my God.
It's like Bigfoot, right?
There is no such thing as Bigfoot.
Monsters don't actually exist. It's
a guy
running around the woods with like a bunch
of things.
You
have your lightning gun out, which is like really good, Adam.
It's good?
It's a really good weapon.
So that's the one I should be using.
Yes.
I didn't see if it was shooting or not.
You have to actually
have
my
way slower than
to
you?
Shoot with that.
I hear him. I think I hear him.
Do you hear him? Oh, I don't have headphones on.
I don't think you hear me. I think you're hearing things. There are no such things as monsters.
You are a thing, to be fair.
Don't worry about those green things, Adam. Those are good.
Jeremy, you're the tracker, right?
Yeah.
I'm following you, then. You seem like you know where you're going.
Yeah.
That's not Joel, though.
I mean, it could be Joel.
Oh, okay, there we go.
Oh, he's way the hell over there.
Where?
See the birds?
See where the birds are?
That's not me. I don't know what you're...
Watch out for the Mega Mouth.
That thing has a buff. Let's kill it.
Oh, let's kill it?
Yeah. And we get our buff.
What do we do?
Oh, you got me.
X?
Oh. Oh, no.
This is...
I'm coming.
Where are you?
It's
fine.
We are a terrible team right now.
Yeah, we
are.
No, you're doing well.
The buff.
Joel is like level 6 already. He's 260 meters away.
No, I'm not even. There are no such things as monsters.
Up, go up.
It's like a guy in the woods.
Oh, damn it, he's evolved.
I've not evolved.
Oh, shit, those are a lot of wolves.
Is Joel actually going to win?
Probably.
He might, because...
I'm scared of Joel winning.
I found tracks.
Adam
me too.
Genuinely
guys, get to me.
It when someone beats him in games.
No, I just hate when you beat me in games.
I never win at anything because
I know I work really hard for that.
I'm not really good at stuff, so
I know that.
God, he's so far away, guys.
Yeah, he's really far.
You're just posturing right now, right?
Am I posturing?
I don't know what posturing means.
They're posturing.
He's so far away.
No, you really are.
Yeah,
I can't.
You're good acting.
Yeah. Like, actually, we're right behind
Matt's
you.
Matt's really believable.
I fell in the water.
How do I pack jet?
Double click A.
I'm
if
out
you
of pack
don't,
jet.
If you run out of jetpack, but. Oh.
That,
God.
Oh.
Matt, you're fucked.
I'm on the path, though.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah?
Where are you, Jeremy?
Wow, you guys are far away from me, too. I mean, we're in a group. Don't worry about it.
We're all together very close.
Yeah.
I'm not near a monster or anything.
Good. Everything's fine.
You shouldn't be.
He should be level 3 in about 3 seconds.
Yeah, I'm 100% sure.
Everything's fine.
We're going to die.
You're doing well. You're doing well. Your team is very well. It's doing well.
Jeremy, have you found
have
him?
Have you seen him?
No, there's a buff right here, though. If we want it.
Okay.
See that thing?
Where's the buff?
Oh, shit. I thought he was dead.
Guys, I think we're being hunted.
No.
We're the hunters, though.
All right, get it. Come over here, Adam. Press X on this.
Ooh, why do you guys have... I don't have any buffs.
You got to work out more.
For cheaters. All right,
come on. Let's go. Let's go this way.
All right, yeah. Been there. I mean, we're right beside him, so...
Buffs yeah, right over here. Cheaters. We can... Yep.
There's some aviaries over there.
No, there's no
That's
aviaries.
That's science for birds.
He's moving really quick, but we can get him.
Can we, though?
Yeah, go to the right, Matt.
I'm
heading
over here. It's dead stuff over there. There's a bunch of carcasses just sitting here.
You guys are way faster than me.
If you click A while pushing forward, click A twice while pushing forward, you do a dash.
Adam, don't let your teammates push you around.
Fire. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
Uh-oh.
What's up?
Oh. Nothing.
Oh, my God.
I don't...
Everything's fine. Everything's fine.
I can hear him.
Look up.
I can see
Look up.
Him.
Those are just birds.
I know. I'm just telling you, look at them.
Birds.
They're pretty birds.
Birds. He's been here.
Oh, I see some tracks. He has indeed been here and run around in circles. I don't know
that
what...
That's my normal strategy in this game, is to run around in circles.
Well, it's working.
Matt, come towards me.
Oh, you found him?
I hear him around here.
This is good. This is the only game I've ever taken seriously.
You're taking it so seriously. I love it.
You're being very quiet the whole time.
Can't lose at this game. I probably will lose, though.
No, Joel.
I'm coming. Against me.
You have me, who's never played the game.
And there's no such thing as monsters. So I'm not even playing this character.
Jeremy.
They
made a whole movie about it. Oh, those are wolves. I'm coming to you,
Jeremy. Got him. I tagged him.
Okay.
We can see
him. Bag him and tag him.
Wait. Oh, you fuck. What do you mean you tagged me?
Oh, I mean, I put a tracker on
now
you.
We know where you are at all times. How's that feel? You're like a majestic dolphin in the ocean.
Got him again.
I don't actually see him.
No, see that red
thing
on your map?
There's like a little red
dot. Oh, that's it, yeah.
So how long does that last?
Forever. For forever. Or until
you
die.
Turn it on, it's there forever.
One of the two.
Wait, guys, he's
you get
in
him?
The mobile arena.
Oh, you did get him.
He's not here.
I'm looking at him.
He's right here. He's not here.
I wrapped him up, too. He's got stasis grenades.
Keep him there.
Right, he's got stasis grenades.
Drop in the aerial strike.
Clearly, it seems like. I can see the threat. And the threat is this person right here.
Oh, I'm down.
Let's be invisible for a little while.
This is the threat right here.
Just unload on him.
Geyer, Adam!
Ow!
Yeah, Matt.
Geyer, Adam.
Keep going with that.
Okay. Geyer, I think it's important to note that I have
there
not reached stage 3 right now.
Yeah.
Where are you? I can't see anything.
If you get to stage 3, we're just going to die. Adam, I will shield you.
Why do you have all this crap? Like, I don't even know what that is.
Where'd he go?
Tagged him.
Stop tagging me!
He's not getting away.
All right, let's go get him.
How are you alive again? I killed you.
I got him up.
Matt, you fucking jerk.
I went invisible. I'm a sneaky guy with a beard.
I'm coming. Good tag. Solid tag.
Thanks.
So this thing just doesn't go away.
No, it does. It just takes a while.
I don't like you guys working together.
Well, we have to. You're a giant monster.
You are.
No, I'm not a giant monster.
There he is.
Step
on my face.
There he is.
I misunderstood. Get off the cliff, jerk.
Jeremy,
guys,
cut him off.
I'm really having trouble keeping up with you.
How did I?
Just keep up with us, Adam. We got the monster.
Oh, you
I don't know
him.
If you got
no, he got him. He got out.
Yeah. You were close, though.
I was.
I'm going to try and cut him off. That tracking dart is... Oh, no, it's not there. Yeah. Never mind. I was going to say great things about it. But I still see him.
Do you?
He's right there, yeah. I took out my shield generator, though, because that was clearly what I
needed. I really don't
do.
Like how you guys are, like, talking to one another. And
why don't you talk to your teammates?
This is what, ah, stop hitting me with fucking darts!
That was a good shot, Jeremy.
Yeah, it was from really far away.
Oh, I'm shooting at a rock.
Dude,
it looked a lot like
Abe's
Joel.
My man, dude. I love Abe.
He's got a pretty sweet hat, too.
All right, I see some birds pissed off or something. That's what Abe just said.
I see him. Damn it.
He's a quick monster.
Yeah,
this
he is.
Joel, this is legitimately the first competitive game I've seen you give a shit about ever. Ever.
Did you get him again?
No.
Wow.
Yeah, pretty much.
You're good at that.
Pretty much. I'm not doing that great, though.
Yeah,
you're
not
doing
you
bad
are.
Either,
you're doing really
though.
Good.
I just keep getting fucking hit by the fucking little fucking bastard.
I mean, that makes me happy.
Oh, I got eaten by a plant.
No, Jeremy, I'm coming.
I'm in trouble.
Yeah, you are.
Thank you.
I saved you.
God, that thing sucked.
I hate those things. The ground vaginas?
Yeah.
They're terrible.
Oh, the ground vaginas.
So glad we don't have those in real life.
Oh,
we
ground vagina.
Is that what quicksand is?
What secrets do you hold?
How do I pleasure you?
Oh
shit.
Fuck. Well.
Yeah, but guess what? He doesn't have shields.
Yeah, now would be when we need to track or attack
he's
him.
He's right here.
Oh, I found him. He's right here.
Fuck. Yeah. This is
and he's
bullshit.
In the arena.
This right. is bullshit.
Stasis him.
All right.
I think I'm invincible.
Did he stasis?
Hi, Jeremy.
Hi.
Fucking tracking dart bastard.
I did stasis him a little bit, Matt. Matt, hit me with the thing.
I can't get you.
Yeah, thanks, Matt.
Invisible. No one will know we're here. Except Jordan.
Where are you guys? Can't even see you.
I throw mines and you step on them and you like it.
Oh, he's running.
Damn it. He got out.
God.
Guess what I hit him with, though.
This is you did hit him
with
a
smacking dart.
This game is like as if like you've just carjacked
somebody. Head him off with the pass!
Police are just...
Oh my god, a plant! Guys,
get him,
help!
Jeremy, get him. Oh, no, I'll get you, Adam.
How do I get out?
You gotta have someone help you.
No, I'm invincible. Okay, you help me.
Okay,
there you go.
Yep. I got
Jeremy,
one too. There's so
too.
Many, dude.
Right,
there's
I got
so
it, I got
many
it.
Plants.
You're fine.
Plants are good for you.
Eat your vegetables.
Eat your
I
vegetables.
Don't eat my vegetables. Not from the ground vagina. That would make a really disturbing fruit.
It would. Especially if you go to eat it and it starts eating you. That'd
yeah,
be...
it's.
Have you guys seen the movie Teeth?
Please no.
And you and Adam, you bought like a $7 fruit the other day.
Oh my god, dude! I tried to eat it and it wasn't ripe enough. It just tasted like lotion.
Tasted like lotion?
It was gross.
You wasted $7 fruit.
Have you had lotion before
I was
to verify?
I mean, I have smelled lotion.
That's not tasting it, though.
Are you guys keeping up with me?
I am, yeah.
I'm keeping,
no,
up, with
keeping
him.
Up with you. They're fine.
I mean, we are, Joel. That's
I can
tell.
I see him.
You guys are doing well.
How are you doing those marks?
Click in on the right stick.
Don't pay attention to mine.
Oh, God.
Joel, I see you.
No, you don't see me. It's somebody else. It's some other monster.
He's eaten a lot. He's gotten fatter. I'm sorry.
It's some other monster.
I see him.
I mean, that other monster is a
wild.
Hi, Adam! How are you? Doing good?
I'm invincible, motherfucker!
And now you can't see him either.
Guys, he's eating our guy.
I'm on
him. No, I'm not. It's fine.
Crap.
Well, this is bad.
He's not running away.
Yeah, he's not getting away now. If only I could do an airstrike in the cave. They don't allow that for some reason. Oh, Val
is. You know what to do.
Val is dead. Don't mind me. Just getting Val up. Thank you.
All right.
I'll shield you.
What is this fucking thing on me?
It's stasis grenades. It holds you.
I don't like them. I'm in trouble. I'm definitely
you
in trouble.
You are surrounded.
Yeah, but he is level 3, so he is really strong.
This is definitely in trouble.
Oh, God. Ow.
Where is he?
No.
How did I lose a giant monster?
He's over here.
I got away.
By Matt.
He tried to kill me in the corner. Ah, fuck! I took a rock to the face.
Who's the trapper?
I'm dead.
No one.
You don't have to worry about that. We don't even have a trapper.
Jeremy's a fucking trapper.
That's just from space that happened. I'm down, guys.
I'm dead.
That's
it's
a real problem.
Adam.
I think Joel might have just won.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
man.
Oh, fuck.
You guys kind of tactically had me. I don't know how you didn't win that.
Well,
I
it all came down
everyone.
To Adam.
I like Joel's humble brag. I don't know how
I just,
you guys
I don't
know.
Know
how you didn't
guys
do
were
it.
Just so
you
good
were
at the
such
game.
A cohesive
guys,
team
I mean, you were so
for such a long time.
Somehow I still
and then
you.
It somehow it just came together for me.
Tracked the hell out of Joel.
How,
yeah, a lot of points of that.
All right, well, that's probably the last game I'm
really
get to
were
win.
Were we though, Joel?
Right. So
Is that all you have?
That's satisfying. We can play. Do you want to do one more round where you want to be the monster?
I mean, I will be completely used. I will literally be useless as the monster. So,
I need to be. All right. So let's have Matt. I think Matt needs to be the monster.
Wait.
Jeremy, you can I be the trapper?
Yeah. You can be the trapper.
All right, Matt, you're the monster.
Okay.
All right, this is the most serious how-to we've ever had. I'm medic. Let's go. I don't care.
All right.
let's kill Matt.
I don't like the enthusiasm.
Kill Matt.
That
yeah, fucking kill him.
We're not that enthusiastic All right. about it.
All right.
It's just our duty.
Abe is in the house.
It's just our duty. God put us
it's
here
It's just
for
a
this.
Job.
Bucket does a bang-up job of keeping us fed.
Bucket is the greatest name ever.
Bucket.
Can I name you Bucket? Wait, we have a different trapper?
We have a dog.
We have Abe. Hi, it's
Abe.
Me.
Is he cool?
He has that tracking dart.
Oh, that's way better than a dog.
Oh, fuck. Well, the dog's really good because it always
it
lets
gives
you know
it
the
gives
monster
you a different,
is.
It gives you a different character model to pick up people.
This game has a lot of nuance that you wouldn't think.
Yeah. Like, there's definitely some ups and downs to everything. Abe's really good for the Wraith, too, because I can make him really slow with my stasis.
Yeah,
screens.
Yeah, you can. I don't like that.
All right.
Well, yeah, okay.
Oh, my God, I'm holding my 360 controller.
God damn.
Oh, my God.
Oh, off to a good start.
Are you using your 360?
I was holding it for a bit there.
Good job. Fucking first thing I eat, birds.
Birds.
Stupid aviary. God, look at all those fucking birds.
We're so close. I see them.
Do you?
I'm yes.
See, I'm
what color
I'm
am
ahead.
I?
Yeah. No, I think you're right though, Joe.
Joe.
And I shouldn't be.
I'm following Jeremy.
Who's shooting me?
No one. Watch out.
Yeah, ow, fuck me. You, dude.
You guys need to band together. Be a better team.
Hank is getting killed.
All right. Okay. Don't worry about the green things when you see them.
What green things?
Nothing.
Okay.
It's funny. When you're the monster and you're playing against AI, it seems like they never run into these sort of problems.
I've had it a few times where, like, Markov
you're probably not paying
to...
attention to it, but I'm sure it happens.
Yeah.
God, fucking Hank. Come on,
that thing,
you fucking
that thing.
Slow
kill
ass
it.
Bastard. Oh, we got that. We got that.
Yeah.
Nice.
Nice. That's a good one.
Yeah, that's a great one.
Oh, really? Really fucking. All right.
Birds.
The birds are hit.
Jeremy.
Come
on, tracker.
Yeah, Matt's crouching a lot. I'll tell you that much. Oh, one of these
I'm a sneaky
things.
Snake. Sneaky snake. I'm a rat.
Go on. I feel like we have to kill the stupid thing.
No, I was going
to
kill
dumb
you
Hank.
Kill nothing. Oh, I think I'm going to you.
No, you're not.
Fucking Hank.
He's definitely this way.
I can smell you everywhere. I got a buff for extra smell.
See, we should have put down bottom-like traps.
Yeah, would have been good, right? Yeah, this way.
Wow. You guys left me a feast.
Man, I hate this
All right, plant. He just ate one of my tracked
animals. Oh, no! Oh, no, it's a
tracked.
Trap!
He's tracked.
That's
Fuck.
Awesome.
See, that's an awesome...
That's what a good
little... I had it at one point until my character reset, then I didn't have it anymore.
That was...
I'm going up top.
That was terrible, Jeremy. Well, now I'm scared to do things.
Be yeah. scared to do things.
Damn it.
Oh, fuck, I think I might take it the wrong way.
Oh, and I just pissed off... Oh,
yeah,
no!
Come to us. That's
go get him. Go get him.
Is that him? That's
he's
him.
In.
That's him.
Oh,
he's out.
I am. You got me.
No, he escaped.
Good
See,
job.
I'm the one who's like tracking him. I'm the most. This is bad.
Fuck.
Oh, we're so fucked right now.
No, we're not.
Where are you guys?
I shouldn't have eaten.
Joel,
that
you know how to heal
alert.
Yourself too, right?
I'm genuinely cannot find you guys. You I think I might have just gone in a big circle and lost you.
A right bumper,
yeah.
Are you guys in the big dome?
That's a decoy.
Fuck.
No, it's not. Yeah, oh, shit. Damn it. Crap.
This is no good for me.
Oh, man. Joel, what'd you...
You guys were in the big dome. I just left the big dome.
Ah, fucking ground vagina.
Okay, the ground vagina
Sorry.
Will save me. Do, do, do,
do, do, Stage do, two. Do.
All right. I'm ready now.
What are
now,
you, what are
now
you
I'm more
at,
of a threat. Got back spines and everything.
Oh, fuck.
I'm coming. I hope.
I'm working on it. All right, he let you go.
I'm good.
Thanks for getting eaten by those things, guys.
Monster tracks.
Yeah, don't come over here.
No?
Well, like, not near me, because there's, like, those things that will eat you.
Oh, you're talking about those, like, laser panther
things?
Yeah,
yeah. Watch
out, there's a thing, guys. There's a thing, guys, behind me. Come pick me up anyway. Albino, on my position. God damn it. I'm down.
I'm just, like, imagining if real people would kill albinos in the wild right now. We could so pissed.
Kill yourself, Joel. Use the, like, healing bloom thing.
Who would find the monster?
Yeah.
You guys found me once.
Yeah, he went this way.
Well, thanks, birds. You're cool. I thought we were working together, but, you know.
Watch out, plant. Plant right here. I just shot it, so we just don't even have to deal with it.
Yeah, because Hank would have fallen in that plant.
He would have.
Fucking asshole.
I like how angry you are at the computer.
He's just such a shithead, dude.
Look, maybe he's got some tough stuff going on in his life right now.
He's a goddamn hunter. He hunts giant aliens. What could be bad?
I mean,
dying.
Stressful job. Yeah, dying happens a lot to him, apparently. Medical bills aren't cheap, Adam.
So, Adam, if you see something with a green
icon
over it,
that.
Don't worry about it. Yeah.
My bad.
It doesn't really make a difference, because if he finds that carcass and eats it, then he's marked.
Now I'm not eating carcasses.
Less food for you.
Yeah. I can also mark live ones, Matt.
Why would you do that? You haven't marked a live one already.
What's that?
You don't have one.
Yeah,
already,
yeah, yes.
I've marked a shit ton.
And see, like, that thing is damaged.
Evolve brings out the anger.
That thing's dead. I don't believe everyone. You. Fuck, there's dead shit everywhere. I don't want to eat it.
Everyone's very serious about this.
It's true. I don't want to lose.
Where's the albino?
It's near me.
Not the sun. That's for fucking sure. Did you find me already?
No.
I keep smelling.
You got a dark
nut,
that motherfucker, dude.
Yeah, I know. I think he went this way, though. There? Yep, yep, he did.
Oh, shit.
All right, we're doing a good job of staying together now.
Kill the Crocagator. Kill him. Oh, no. You didn't kill the Crocagator. Fuck. Now I have to kill him.
Doing a lot of marking right here.
I know what you didn't mark. The Crocagator.
Yeah?
Yes, he did.
Yeah. You didn't mark that Crocagator. There it is. You shut up. Oh, fuck.
God damn, I almost hit
you
him.
You did almost mark me.
Albino.
Got it.
Nice. Albino over here, guys.
Cool.
Oh, fuck. Good movement speed buff.
Oh, wait. The Crocagator killed the albino. That's the only reason I killed that alligator. Fuck.
Fuck, dude. I can't. How do I get up if I'm out of jet?
You just walk up to the wall and hold A, and you'll just climb, even if you're out of jet.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Threw his decoy at me.
Fuck.
He stepped on a mine. He was in one of the choke points. He left the aviary. He went to snow.
You don't... be quiet.
See, it's a good strategy.
Yeah.
You don't know what you're talking about. You're wrong.
You don't know me.
I'm in a tropical paradise right now.
You're embarrassed?
This is very serious. Devolve is a very serious game.
Yeah, it is.
Very serious. This is definitely
behind you. Behind you!
I walked right by you, Adam.
Oh, you did? Yeah. I can't see shit.
Oh god!
Is he in here? Or did he escape?
He left.
Yeah, he left. He went by Adam. I watched him go this way.
Listen, don't give me shit.
All right.
No one's giving you shit. I did walk into you.
Why didn't you try to eat me?
Because I'm smarter than that. Like, I'm hungry, but I'm not that
so
hungry.
Tasty.
I can contain my urges.
Listen,
it would be funny if when you played from the monster's point of view, all the character models look like cheeseburgers.
There has to be a mod for that somewhere, right?
I don't know why.
What's
my
that?
Darts are doing stuff.
Now this is my final.
All right, well, we're
four.
Here now, right? So we might as well set up landmines and everything else around here, right?
I mean, we can, yeah. Or we can try and find him right now, which is like...
I feel like we haven't
guys,
had much luck.
Be careful
luck.
Down there. There's monsters that will, like, hit you.
Oh, I found. Dude, I evolved in like the same exact spot.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh, yeah, like that.
Oh, you guys getting monstered?
Yeah, this is a pretty rough map if you're the hunter because of these things.
Yeah, like a lot of these monsters actually
will hurt
you.
That's an albino, isn't it?
Where?
That.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Where is that albino? Get it.
All right, you sloth thing. You need to get away from me.
Nice. Get it. It's probably a good one. Yeah.
Yeah, that's really good.
Health regen. Awesome.
Oh, I've eaten a tracking dart.
There he is on the left.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, well. I don't care.
I mean, it's getting to that point now where it's...
Yeah, it's like, I want you to know where I am.
Conflict time.
Did you try and trap me? What are you trying to do? Who do you think you are?
That stupid Wraith is, like, so quick.
Yeah, he is.
Like, teleports and stuff.
He is teleporting.
Yep. He certainly has the ability to do that.
Hello!
I tranked him.
Decoy and shit.
He's stasis.
Where is he?
He's behind us.
Over here.
That decoy is very good.
Stasis.
Ah!
I don't think I really care about the stasis right now. Damn it, I'm too slow to catch you.
Ow, ow, kicking me, kicking me.
Joel, I need you on that.
I'm getting kicked. I'm down.
Got it. Hey, Jeremy.
Hey, what's up?
You can have him.
I was healing Adam. Behind us.
No more being alive for you, Hank. No, Jeremy.
Yeah,
you don't need to do that.
That's pretty much it.
Yep. Hey, Adam.
Hey,
it seems like the monster likes to win.
The monster won.
The monster has liked to win, Joel. That's true.
Yeah,
all right.
It's actually pretty easy to win as the monster in this.
The most serious how-to ever.
God damn. All right. Well, that's fucking...
All right. I hate all of you guys.
I took that very, very seriously.
Go to the camera system. Close the door.
I won't let me exit.
Click it. Click the map.
What do I do?
I don't know, map toggle!